Yeah, this is P3 in qualifying sessions. So... but I'm gonna skip going to the track. And I'm gonna do a quick practice on this guy. See if I can get the other two. Okay, that failed. Try again. Got it. Try again. Fail. Got it. Yep, that's all been done now, so that's good. Okay, end of session right there. Okay, we're getting to qualifying session now. So qualifying session 1, 2, and 3. I think the 3 is the top 10. Gonna try to go for the maximum dampers, but we're gonna put I should have done this in practice day. And put about 20 in. So that's all set up.
All clear the garage, please. Car's ready to leave.
had to lift up the throttle in because your car was standing under steam. kind of lose some there.
Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
Show something.
Car repairs have set us back a little. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Okay, we can take you this lap.
I don't think we're gonna get any good at that. We're not gonna make it this time. Almost everyone's on it out on the track. I'm counting with fifth, but I don't think that's gonna hold. Definitely gotta do something with my teammate though. It's not performing. On paper, it was good. In this one doesn't look that good. Yeah, we dropped down to 6 now, 7. Now we're gonna be out of the 15. No, we'd stay in 7. Okay. That's not too bad. Let's see what everyone else is doing first. Here we go. Just get out there and do it. The world.
Understood. Stopping this lap. Lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty.
Yeah, I've got to set the car up better. Lower the fuel quick as she goes. I'll leave you guys looking at that while I go and get myself a drink. Okay guys, I'm back. Just had a drink. That's not too bad. Looks like everyone's in the pits. Probably getting changing their setups and that. Everything is still looking good on that part though. And there's no one on track. Sounds like someone's ready to go out track. Good two. Oh, they're all down there. Look at that. Is anyone gonna knock me off top? That's the question. No, he hasn't improved. Oh, he did improve his time actually. Well, no one improved. Well, look at that, they're improving their positions now. Whoa! I think God just got knocked off. Nah. And Ferrari, 1 and 2, 2 and 3. Up there. And that is good. That is 2 now. Qualifying 3 coming up.
Get it.
Radio, let's go for a drive.
Right, there. The car's ready. Let's get it out there. Stopping this lap. One lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty.
wouldn't make that one so... Try to be nice and careful in there.
We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
Dude, that is pretty awesome. We are on top again. See how many cars go out this time. I am on 1 minute 34 and I don't think my teammate... Yep, no. There was no way my teammate will make. So I need to do improvement on that area injury to get him up. Or start hunting for a new co-driver, second teammate, who's a little bit better. For most of you, I'm not aware this game has come out now. And it's awesome. Love it. Yep, two people going out. You see what happens when they increase. They say they knock me off top. Come down the moment of truth here. I've got a funny feeling I might got knocked off pole position on this one.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Iceman, Leclerc, and Max Verstappen.
No,
well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry. We'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
No, I didn't. Didn't get knocked off. Well, got pole position the second time in a row. Okay, guys, this one is pretty much a short one, actually, guys. That's P3. Typical P3. And that's qualifying session all done, ready to go. I've got measures this year. What's this about? It's still going, dude. Can't do anything there, but I could do something on this part, though. Let's get this one done. It won't be available to 16. That will push us over the Aston Martin and McLaren. Probably wherever that one was. Say, why not? Let's get that done there. It'll be ready in 20 days. Hey guys, don't forget to... Sorry. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and it takes a quick away and does help the channel. And the Mr. Match store is open as well if you want to be in my match at all. Bye. So I hope you enjoy this video. Sorry, hope you enjoyed this video. Keep your eyes open for the next one, because the next one is race day at this one, and that one's going to be more funner. Thank you guys, catch you later.